lander incoming. Spare a few rounds, Guardian?
Nimbus, come in. We've got a Cabal mobile outpost touching down.
One landed next to me too. Must be an assault. Wanna race?
If you think you can keep up.
Let's go.
the last item on the list, and it's a powerful one. We should hurry back to Nimbus.
I wouldn't rush. They're not in the best of moods at the moment. I reminded them that, however broadly they'd like to interpret the Cloud Strider's oath, their duties lie squarely on Neomuna, not in the Witness's playground.
So you convinced them to follow the rules? That doesn't sound like you. Or Nimbus.
I have learned from my mistakes, you know. And I can see when someone is about to repeat them. Nimbus may think they're after the Black Heart's blueprint, but really, they want a distraction from their grief.
How'd they take it when you said that?
They weren't a fan of the suggestion. But they agreed to make the passkey and let you finish the job.
Looking good, pal.
We're in.
Good. Any sign of the soul divisive?
Not a vex in sight. You should be proud, Nimbus. Rohan's passkey worked perfectly. I guess they're still hurt over missing out on the action.
All the more reason for them to stay out of the gun. It has a way of amplifying such emotions till they blot out all reason. So, quickly and quietly now. Find the conceptual mind, grab its memory core, and get out.
Roger that. The soul divisive. How did they know we were here?
Focus on getting past them now. We can dwell on the how later.
Made it through. Though I still don't understand how that happened. Unless we tripped an alarm on the way in.
It's possible. Perhaps Rohan's passkey had a flaw we didn't see.
But why not attack where we portaled in? Why let us get so far?
Are you suggesting someone else stepped off the soul divisor?
It's possible.
It's also disappointing. Stay on task. I'll go check on Nimbus.
Looks like someone beat us to the security measure.
Sorry, friends. I couldn't sit this one out. I owe this to Rohan.
You owe it to Rohan to do your duty as a Cloud Strider.
Like you know what it means to be a Cloud Strider.
How did you even get in without a passkey?
You know that conflux you found back on the Aruna? Let's just say, those lasers were meant for more than just a light show.
Taken doing here?
I don't know about your end, but they're slowing me down over here.
Be careful. If the Taken are there, you're in for an even tougher fight than we expected. Sent to do what the Soul Divisive refused to. To cover the witnesses' tracks. Completely.
They're here for the conceptual mind.
Clearly, its knowledge presents a real threat to the witnesses' plans. We need that memory core.
Nimbus, wait!
No time to lose. Last one to the conceptual mind is a disappointment to Rohan's legacy.
As if they needed more cores to act rashly. Guardian! You have to catch up with him before it's too late. You have to do this for Rohan's sake, but...
Rohan is dead. I can't do anything for him anymore. Except live up to what he taught me. A Cloud Strider does whatever it takes to keep Neomuna safe. We don't hesitate in the face of danger. We don't let pain stop us. We let it remind us that...
You're still breathing, still fighting. Yes, I know. You shouldn't let pain stop you. But you can't let it propel you either. Trust me, that path only leads to more pain.
We found this. It's Cloud Strider tech, all right. Rohan probably ran right past this spot when he... Looking at this, all I can think of is how Rohan didn't need weapons or fancy mods. Sure, he liked his gear, but he didn't need all that to defend our city. To do his duty as a Cloud Strider. Just what I should be doing right now. You take it. Use it to get the blueprint. Meet me back in Neomuna when you're done, okay?
Osiris, we caught up with Nimbus. They're on their way back to Neomuna.
You convinced them? Well done, Guardian. Must be your way with words. But you'll need more than that if you're to reach the conceptual mind before the Taken. Don't forget what you're here for.
We're on the move. Taken are pulling ahead. Time to really let loose, Guardian. Can't let them destroy the conceptual mind. At least not until we get its memory core. There's the conceptual mind, and its failed creation, or its god. Huh. I never really thought about that before. What kind of beings create their own god? And it's not even rigid.
Happens more than you think. Something to ponder after the memory core is safely in hand.
Right. Focus up, Guardian. Is down for the count. Looks like the Taken have all cleared out. Why aren't they fighting us for the memory core?
I'm sure they were merely told to destroy the Black Heart's architect. I doubt they were aware its knowledge is the true threat.
You really think this blueprint will help us with the Veil? After all, if the Black Heart was meant to be a copy of the Veil, it didn't exactly succeed.
True. But even studying the failed attempt can lead to useful information. We won't know for certain until we open up the memory core, which will take some time, so hurry back. Besides, I'm sure our friend Nimbus could stand to hear some good news right about now.
Absolutely. On our way.
Hey! You got the goods. Osiris rallied a team of researchers while you were out. They've been itching to get their mitts on this. I knew you'd get the job done. Seriously, I don't want you to think I charged in there because I didn't trust you. I guess I was just after something else. Something you can't find in the Black Garden. Or anywhere else. I thought I had accepted death. That's part of the whole Cloud Strider deal, you know? Our service, our sacrifice. I'm not afraid of dying. Really. But I never considered what it'd be like to keep fighting when... And I know this pain is to remind me that I'm still breathing, but how can I when there's this giant hole where a person used to be? He didn't prepare me for this part. At least now I get why Osiris is the way that he is. I owe him an apology. And I owe you my thanks, Guardian. Thank you for everything. Said you understood. I never asked why.
She saved me. As she always did. Throughout all the lives we shared, she was always my better. Just before she told me, don't lose hope in the darkness. She must have known what I'd find here.
What was her name?
Sagira.
You haven't seen Neomuna at its finest. With lights, music, people on every corner. Real people, not just their mobile platforms. It's incredible.